Rebound, and then a good job by JT Brown calling the switch on a 3-on-3, and you know, they get the puck to the net, get an opportunity, but Ben Bishop is there again and holds on to the puck.
Here's an opportunity for Tampa Bay to light the lamp.
Well, good job, Belcher. A couple of gets this going, and then a gobbled puck will get on my way, Ryan Callahan. I'm going to take it myself and snapper.
Aggressive on that forecheck, gets on low down the slot.
I can't give him that kind of time and space. And here, goaltender, just hope it hits it. Detroit's going to get back on things. They shut on the point, and on the back door, Luke M. Anderson. Ben Bishop was disappointed on that one. The puck just bounces right to him off his skate. Puts it in on the backhand. Bishop just not quite tall enough for that.
Helm with his first career hat trick yesterday in Toronto has an assist there, and here comes Nyquist.
Well, Gustav Nyquist on the breakaway pass from Kyle Quincy. And a good job by Matt Carle. He does a good job battling until he gets the hands, stick on the hands right there, but Nyquist stays with it. He's been red hot as of late, and the spin around on the forehand, and then a 2-on-1 shortly thereafter.